And then it's along to Kotalik.
Long chip there for Jágr.
That's what he tries to do to break down the matchup. So you see he wasn't on the ice against Kalinin.
Kotalik back. Kalinin the shot. They score! A tie game on a drive by Kalinin that hit the upper reaches of the net.
And it goes off Nigel Dawes. Nigel Dawes does everything he can to get the shooting avenue, and he goes down and commits down. Watch it bounce off his leg, turnover in the neutral zone, quick counterattack for Buffalo. You'll see 10 in blue go down to block the shot there that goes off him and up over the catching glove of Henrik Lundqvist. And watch him go down, Kotalik with the drop, and then boom. See it change directions and go up.
Kalinin with a quick little wrister, and Dmitri Kalinin opening night in Carolina. Scored their first goal of the regular season on a similar play.